In college is when I figured out that I wanted to become a doctor. I originally wanted to do physical therapy, and then actually a friend of mine convinced me in one sitting to go into medicine, and I thought, yeah, that sounds great. Let me go to med school instead. And then I worked with him on doing some research projects and ended up in medical school and learned very quickly that I was a pediatrician. So I definitely think that I'm a different pediatrician now that I've had a son, because I just have a different perspective being a parent myself. So it's kind of, a lot of times I just can't even imagine what that family is going through. So I think it makes me hopefully a little bit more empathetic and, you know, willing to listen to what they have to say. I grew up in Madison, and then I did all my training in New York at Albert Einstein. I went to Cornell for my pediatrics training. Then I went to Columbia for infectious disease. And then I was working in Brooklyn for a few years and got married. We were having a baby and thought it would be nice to come home to be near my parents for free babysitting.